Today we'll be making chocolate chip ice cream sandwiches. I'm going to show you how to make the chocolate chip cookies from scratch, starting with the dough. The ingredients you will need are 1/2 cup of unsalted butter, 1/3 cup of white sugar, 1/3 cup of brown sugar, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 1 cup of flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, and last but not least, 1.5 cups of chocolate chips. First, we'll mix the butter and the sugars into the mixer until light and fluffy. That looks nice and fluffy. Moving on. Now just mix it up. Now we're going to add the flour, baking soda, and salt into the bowl before adding it to the mixer. Now whisk until blended. Now we're going to add the dry ingredients into the mixer. And then blend it up. Looks good. Last step before putting into the oven is the chocolate chips. Make sure to fold the chocolate chips in. I think it's ready. Once it's prepped and the oven is preheated to 375, place in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes or until lightly browned. Looks great. Now we're going to let them cool for just a second before we put on the ice cream. All right, guys, so now that the cookies are done, we're gonna take a scoop of ice cream, stack like so, and done. Doesn't it look good? Okay, guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the show, Ice Cream Sammy's. Do you?